Hello everyone, my name is Nacho Mario and you are watching some more Mario Kart Wii in last episode. We conquered the first half, getting first place twice in the Leaf Cup. And now we're gonna do it again in the second half of the Leaf Cup. I don't know what's up next. I think it's Maple Tree Way. Oh no. Oh yeah, so these are the Retro Cups. Right. If you're expecting me to do well in this episode, yeah, you're not gonna get your luck. I'm gonna play this in year 64. This didn't work. Get out of my way. I get bad luck on this course. This course in the N64 is horrible. The iron, oh my god. Serious issues with this on the N64. This course is a farce. They had styles back then. Or maybe they did. It's been such a long time since I played the N64 version, I've forgotten. And that's what happens when you put me as an N64 version of a course. I didn't even know it was looking fast. I think it's stupid trooper. It's stupid. Tough ball. Oh, I was hoping it land on the other side. Oh. See, these characters are really heavy. Oh. I don't like this. I really like how in the N64 version you can actually drive on the boat. That was pretty cool. You can't do that anymore. I don't think. No, you can't. Oh, I'm gonna get trained. Well, I'm gonna be in first for like 5 to 10 seconds. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Still, that's not even gonna be alright. That always scares me. It makes me feel like a bullet bill's coming and knock me out the way on that train. Give me something good. Okay, a banana. It's not that great. How am I so far ahead? Maybe the Wii version is doing me some good. How did they get it in third place? I can remember like on the N64 version. You can't let this happen. Do not win Star Cup. You've got to keep this up protection. You can't. If there is a blue shell now, He was right behind me. What's up next? Oh, thank God. I'm good at this one. I'm going to find this one on GameCube. This was the one where I trolled everyone. My paratrooper and Mario combo is really good. Oh, I don't know why the AI didn't mix up like characters. Because I would think because you get two different types of special item. Because, you know, that would be really cool. I never got any golden mushrooms though, because I wasn't playing from the toad to the fish to be like Toad? You are not winning. Get out of my way. I will win. You don't stand a chance. No! This is not happening! Yes! It's so stupid! Come on! Ah. I know! There's that automatic. No! This is not happening. That's what we need. That's what we need. B-rank. I'm not complaining. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time when we do the Lightning Cup. See you guys next time. Goodbye.